Hello and welcome to Oxford and Cherwell Valley College. Here at OCVC, we aim to equip students with contemporary knowledge, professional values, and social skills necessary to succeed. But it is not a one-way street. As a student at the college, we all have to sign up to a student code of conduct, which aims to mirror the college's three core values: inspire, innovate, and respect. At the Oxford campus, we have an in-house media production company called Studio X1, which aims to give students a practical industry experience while studying their creative media courses. Studio X1 was asked by the college to take the code of conduct and then present it as a series of short clips. That was the challenge. How are we to present this as something more than just a list of rules? And that was the brief given to the students. The solution they came up with was to take scenes from famous films of different genres and then change them to fit with the code. This meant that they had to rewrite scripts, find suitable locations around the college, and hire actors, like myself, and then shoot the scenes for a two-day period. My name is Penny Horsburgh, and I am currently studying on the Level 3 Performing Arts course. And I was asked by Studio X1 to act in one of these short films. And because of the work I did, I was then hired to present this video to you. But this is something that I've chosen to do in addition to my course, as I see it as a valuable opportunity to gain professional work experience, and this is something that I can use on my CV when I leave college. We had a lot of fun making these films, and we hope you enjoy watching them.
Gentlemen, welcome to OCVC. First rule at OCVC, you do not disrespect OCVC. Second rule at OCVC is, you do not disrespect OCVC. Third rule at OCVC, follow reasonable instructions at all times. No smoking, no spitting. The fourth rule at OCVC, be safe at all times. Fifth rule of OCVC, ID badges at all times, people. Sixth rule at OCVC, no drink, no drugs. Seventh rule of OCVC, not to carry any weapons of any kind. And the eighth and final rule, if this is your first time at OCVC, you have to learn.
Hiya, Elsa.
Richard, what are you doing here?
I'm sending you away from here, kid.
I don't understand. What about you?
I'm staying right here, you see. I don't smoke, do I?
Richard, no, I thought I could smoke here. I did last night.
Last night a lot of things happened. You said I have to look out for both of us, and I've done that. And it all adds up to one thing. You're gonna smoke off campus where you belong.
But Richard, no.
Now, you've got to listen to me. Do you have any idea the kind of trouble you'd be in if you smoked here? 9 times out of 10, you'd be caught by a member of staff, and then you'd end up on a disciplinary.
You're only saying this to make me go.
I'm saying it because it's true. We all know there's a risk of fire because of your smoking. If you were hurt in that fire, well, you'd regret it. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but someday, or for the rest of your life.
But what about us?
We'll always have our rules. Here's looking at you, kid.
Anyway, he like totally turned around to me and he was like, no way, and I was like, yeah, and he goes, uh-huh.
That is so not good, babe.
I feel like all ill.
Girl, you can get any guy you want to.
Oh, we'll totally have to go out later.
Yeah, I really need some new shoes to go with my lipstick.
Oh, I love a cherry lipstick.
Hey! Look, you know you're not supposed to be on your phone.
Excuse me, but it's like urgent.
No, look.
Did you get the notes from last lesson?
Oh no, I must miss that.
I have a call waiting. Hello?
Hi, Tina.
Oh, hi, Mr. Farnsworth. We're in your class right now.
I know. Look, would you guys mind putting your phones away?
Sure.